Okay, well, Soundtrack is a new Netflix show that brings pop songs front and center to a show about love and Los Angeles. Please welcome one of the stars, Megan Ferguson. How are you?
It's good morning.
Good morning.
So
morning.
Good to see
2020,
you.
2020, very early.
Right,
yeah.
Right.
Yeah, I'm proud of all of us for being here.
Well, like, just get up and go seize the day early on, right?
I mean, yeah, not by choice, but we're here. Right, yeah. Yeah, I hit snooze 3 times.
I'm sure.
Yeah.
I'm sure. But you guys were even early. I was so impressed, because a lot of the guests just...
Thank you,
you were
so
an early
much
bird.
For noticing.
I did.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm proud
I
of
even
you for
showered,
that.
Guys.
Good for you. I did it, but thank you.
I wouldn't have known.
Right.
Oh my God, your ring.
Oh,
hi.
Thank you for
thank
saying
you.
That.
You're
thank
so
you.
Welcome.
So let me ask you this. So everyone, I think, has probably a soundtrack to their lives, as we kind of see in Soundtrack.
Yes.
If you had to pick one for yours,
oh, well, that? We could just circle back to New Year's. I'm a real Robin fanatic.
Okay.
Like, if they don't play Robin at
like
a wedding.
Show Me Love, Robin?
Yes. Show that Me Love, Robin, okay. Like Dancing.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Yay.
Okay. Like Call Your Girl. Friend.
Okay.
Yeah, so that's for me. That's all for me.
Right,
yeah.
Right. Okay. So the show is set in Los Angeles, where you live.
Yes.
And it's about people finding love. Do you think it's particularly hard to find love in Los Angeles?
there's like so many nods over here. I found love in New York,
okay.
And then moved to Los Angeles.
Okay.
The people I know that are dating in LA, like, I wouldn't say they love dating in LA.
It's hard. Yeah.
It's spread out. You don't have that, like, crowded bump into people. Right.
Right?
Yeah,
right.
So you didn't have to date here.
No,
you brought
I didn't.
The guy here.
Yeah. I was like, oh my God, hi, you have to marry me and move to LA. It's so nice to meet you. Yeah. Yeah.
Right. When you auditioned for this, you didn't know it was a musical drama. Did that lead to like an awkward?
Well, there was music in it, but my character was just like a funny friend.
Oh, good. Okay.
And I was like, yeah, okay, this is a normal audition. And then when we got to the producer sessions, they were like, so you're. The assistant came out and was like, oh, so the song you've prepared. And I was like, pardon?
Yeah. The
if there's a song that's prepared, I'm not auditioning for this show.
Because, you're like, can I sing Happy Birthday?
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Like, y'all had a clip of Cynthia singing. There's not a clip of me singing.
Right.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah, I don't sing. So, but it was we lip sync in the
right,
show.
Right, right.
So,
let's
you know.
Show them. Because I
let's
think
show
it's,
you
it's
guys.
A really unique
yeah.
take on a show. So here's a clip from Soundtrack.
Oh, I'm sorry, it's Gigi DeMont. Is this Derek?
I am Derek with an EK. You may be looking for Derek with a CK.
Yes, of course. Patch me through to Derek's CK, please and thank you. He and I have a special way of working this kind of riddle out.
Totally, totally. Unfortunately, Derek's CK isn't here right now.
Well, we shall call him on his cell phone then.
He's in Barbados. I'd be glad to add your name to the waitlist should there be any cancellations this evening. DeMont, you said, was the last name? Ma'am?
DeMont, with a T, and may I recommend that you never utter the word ma'am to anyone ever again.
You know, the other thing, too, I've just been dying to ask you about is you are going to be on Curb Your Enthusiasm in the new highly anticipated season. What is it like working with Larry David on the set of Curb Your Enthusiasm?
I mean, honestly, I've blacked it out. It was so... sort of like the Everest of working in comedy mm-hmm. and like being an actor. And I could not believe that I was cast
right.
in the role I was cast in and that I got to have such such an incredible experience working on it. And I, the whole time I was trying to be like, put your feet on the ground.
Right,
you're
right.
Here.
Right.
This yeah. is like, enjoy it. This is all so exciting.
But I can believe it because when you see this clip, you are so good in this clip and it's so cute. Here is you as Larry David.
I haven't
assistant.
Seen anything.
It's
so,
so
I'm
good.
Very
you're
excited.
Gonna love it.
Slash, we'll see.
Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. Look at this.
Yeah.
Is that new?
Relatively.
All right, what the hell is that? Why is one eye closed? Huh? What is all that?
Oh, well, it's kind of personal. I don't share it with everybody.
Yeah, it's very personal. The whole world can see it, but it's personal.
Well, it's on my body.
Okay, okay. Hey, let me ask you something, okay? If I walked in here with a horn on my head, would you say, what are you doing with your horn on your head? I'd say, oh, I can't tell you, it's personal.
I got the tattoo because of an event in my life, and it means something special to me. It's a reminder of that to me. It's just for me.
Really? Then why didn't you put it on your...
Wow.
There you go.
That's such a,
you like it?
Oh my God, yeah.
Because that's the first time you've seen
yeah,
it.
Yeah, no, that's the first time I've seen anything. It's so funny.
I think it's perfect. Did you base that character on anybody?
Because
it's a very just, California,
yeah, just
LA.
Anyone who's like served me a greens juice in Los Angeles.
That's so true.
Yeah, no, that was the audition scene was that, and I just thought it was such a funny, like, specific, like, young LA thing to be like, oh, this cursive belief
this huge
is actually just,
one
like,
foot.
For me, and I can't talk about it. And it's such a Larry thing to be offended by that.
Yes. Oh, I loved it so much. Thank you so much
for coming in. Thank you. Lovely to meet y'all.
We loved having you. Soundtrack is now available on Netflix, and the new season of Curb Your Enthusiasm debuts January 19th.
Watch episode 8 of Soundtrack, because it's mine.
Oh, yeah, it's all about your character.
Yes.
That's right. Yeah. Okay, episode 8. Thank you so much.
Thanks,
Megan.
Thank you.